guys, this is Mario Stereo here, doing a video on my NBA 2K17. Now let's get started. Okay, not bad, not bad. Just gonna do some quick games. Oh, I guess I'm gonna quick sell some cards. Or improve this Steph Curry right here. Sorry guys, this is a long time. I'm gonna do a bit with you. Okay. Actually, I guess we could do some King of the Court. That'd be pretty fun. Okay, it's not bad. It's not bad. I'll take it. Okay. We're gonna be versing Robin Lopez on this one. That one was a pretty easy selection. I think I will be going with Danny Manning on this one. Yeah, I won that one. Okay, not bad, not bad. 4 points so far. Okay. So who are we going to verse on this one? We are going to verse Damian Lillard. You might have lost that one, but we could just use this second one right here. It should be a good win. Then, this will be an easy win. Just using that extra ability for fun. You know, fun. So it looks like we got 18 points on that one. That was not bad. We're gonna get 10 draft picks. Ooh, that's nice, that's nice. Okay. Now, let's do some head-to-head matches. So, in the comments below, just tell me your favorite mode in this game. And also, tell me what rank you are. As obvious, I'm Playoff Plus Plus. We are versing someone right now. I always start out with my worst cards, just so they can probably use their best cards. That's a pretty good strategy. And sometimes you have a chance of winning, so it's nice. Yes, I won that one. And we won the gift. Now we will be getting 3 draft picks. Ooh! That's nice. Take a look at that one. That's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. It's kind of pretty rare to get a legendary, even in Playoff Plus Plus. But as seen, the Deluxe Plus Foil Pack is a special. But we will head into another head-to-head. Now we are just waiting for an opponent. The next video is probably going to be NBA Live. So, yeah. A lot of people know it. If you know this game, you probably know NBA Live. And it's mobile. It's the mobile version, not the console version. Okay, he used two playoff pros. I'm gonna use one of mine. And then I'm gonna finish off this game with a win. That'd be pretty epic if I got an epic or better. If I got playoff, that's a whole different story. That's amazing. But, nothing good. We're just gonna do one last head-to-head match and then. We're gonna do some quick games and that'll be the end of the video. And I just posted some Minion Rush gameplay. They're kind of old, but that's a pretty fun game, kind of, depending on if you like it or not. Let's see if I can win it. Not bad, not bad. Ooh, okay. This should go on too. Okay, I pretty easily won that. Data is our last head-to-head match. Now we will be doing some quick games. Just for a little extra gameplay. One unread message. All card packs are now 25% off. That's good. Permanent, too. So, let's versus LeBron James. I just like to verse good, like, other players I don't have just to see their stats, see if they're good or not. Those are some pretty good stats. And then. Ooh. Jimmy Butler. Okay. So we'll be doing two more quick games. So, nice Westbrook card. Then we're gonna verse Dr. Gonzo 87. Okay. This is what I do if it's like this. I mean, I have to start off with the double point event. And it looks like I won that one too. Let's see. We're gonna verse this guy. Yeah, I might have lost this game. Depends on his cards. Yeah, I lost it. That's thing for the last game in our video. One more draft pick, and we get a call. Exciting, right? And just for fun, we're just gonna buy this pack right here. Of course, I got an uncommon. I wasn't expecting a dude, but he got lucky. Now, I want to buy packs, but I'm not sure about that. So, that is the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and bye. Subscribe also.